is LH signing in, bringing you what is 100% authentic, can never be compromised or manufactured. Yeah, you guys. So happy Monday. This is a testament to how I'm feeling today. I'm wearing my Tupac shirt, my All Eyes on Me, to celebrate the movie coming out this year and supporting my uncle. And, you know, I just love Tupac. And as you can see, you know, it says All Eyes on Me, which is perfect. I had to comp on this. This is my first Tupac shirt, and I just love it. But I kind of got my theme going on, you know. Feeling my, you know, I'm a ride or die. I'm thugging, y'all. But anyways, nah, this is just me today. But, yeah, as you can see, I'm representing, look, he's throwing up the bird, you know, it's how I feel, I give no fucks given, you know, sometimes, and this is gonna be a testament to my message today, I give no fucks, and I'm gonna keep it real, I keep it real on all my videos. First of all, shout out to Candy. Hey honey, I know you're waiting on your little one to come, I'm so excited for you. I want to shout out Michael. I want to shout out any new subscriber, anybody new to my page. This is my page. Shouting out everybody, coming all the way from the A. And yeah, so if I haven't mentioned you, I'm sorry, but you know, hello everybody that's out there watching my videos, Latoya. There's just so many. Sammy, Paul, Sammy, also known as Paul, sorry, Curtis, just anybody. How you guys? So, that's a long introduction. Anyways, I want to talk about this video, as you know by the description, is a testament and just the motivation I get from my trolls. Like, thank you so much. Thank you. I know I am doing something right by doing these videos, because you wouldn't be flooding, coming on my Instagram page, sending me stupid ass comments, sending me stupid ass comments. I've been getting, just lately, ever since that, I had this comment, I was commenting back and forth with this so-called Kenyan who was in South Africa. And I did my video on the Chinese coming into Africa, that I just started getting an influx of these trolls. And I don't think he's South African. I really don't think. I think he's a hidden white supremacist. And that's the same thing with these trolls. I know how to recognize you. I know your rhetoric. I know how you talk. I know when I go on your pages, you don't have pictures. You barely have videos. And you don't want the world to see what you look like. And I get it. A coward is a coward. A menial worm, a menial empty vessel would do anything to try to get some attention, especially if you know that you're one of those people I'm talking about who are dying off. And these are for the ones who are doing evil. I don't want you guys to exist. I'm gonna be real. I don't want evil people to exist. And some of these trolls, if you happen to be those person I'm talking about, well, toast to you. Goodbye. But I wanted to also tell you, I appreciate you feeding my confidence even more. This lets me know that I'm doing something right. And I just want to let you know I'm going to continue to go even harder. I'm going to continue to post these facts, these videos. And thank you so much, because, like I said, my haters are my biggest motivators. And you guys really have stepped up the notch for me. You've given me more life, more just energy to do these videos, and I'm gonna continue to do it. And you know, that's that. And I hope you guys are having a good day. My subscribers, hope you guys are having a good day. Please share, like, subscribe, share this, and also give it a thumbs up if you like it. This is a video not only to, you know, letting my subscribers know I appreciate you, but this is also a video to the trolls. Thank you so much. You're feeding, giving me life even more. You're motivating me. I'm doing something right. I know I'm doing something right. And without you haters, people, we wouldn't be, we wouldn't know we are doing something right. We are obviously doing something right because you hating ass bitches are coming to for the woodwork. But just know, you can leave comments, your comments in the comment section. But just don't get too disrespectful because you won't even be acknowledged. You'll be blocked if you come real disrespectful with the shit you say. You can leave something with substance, some facts if you want to debate me on this, whatever. I don't know what there is to debate on. Go ahead, but just know that if you say something, I will have it, your comments under approval. And you may not get the attention that you so-called want and speak of. So, yeah, you guys. But anyways, I gotta go. I'm getting hungry. I'm gonna do another video later on. And yeah, I hope you guys are having a good Monday. Share, like, subscribe, and I'll talk with you later. All right, peace.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now payback is bad chicken, baby, I'm the baddest. Stop playing with a savage, can't have this, can't have this. And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya, but nah.